Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to achieve this beautiful summer makeup look. We have wedding seasons right the corner. So let's get into the glam zone and prepare ourselves for upcoming functions. Now let's quickly hop into the video. I've already moisturized my face and now I'm priming it from Maybelline Dual Protection Long Lasting Base. Just dabbing small dots on my face and quickly blending it. Now with the help of Kryolan foundation palette, I'm preparing the base of both my eyes with a flat brush so that the eyeshadow should pop out more. NYX Ultimate Shadow Palette is on the top of my favorite palettes. I'm picking up the brown shade from the eye blending brush and I'm applying it on the outer crease of my eye with very soft hand without going too hard. Now with the Makeup Revolution Chocolate Palette, again I'm picking up the dark brown shade for it to look more little darker on my eye. And this step is gonna be the most important amongst all. With the help of Lakme Intense Concealer, I'm going to create oval shape on my lid with the help of flat brush. And trust me, it's not only gonna look your eyes more beautiful, but the yellow shade that you're gonna put will pop out more. MIB eyeshadow palette has all the bright shades, thereby I'm using this palette for lemon color. Now pick the color from flat brush and dab it on the lid of your eye. Don't blend, just smudge. If you feel the color and the brush isn't working together, then forget about the brush and start dabbing from your finger to make it a little easy. Now with the help of angular brush, I'm going in with the black color only at outer lid just to give the cat eye look. Also, I would like to mention that if you want the insides of all the brushes, I'm gonna mention it at the description box where you can just click the link and see. Now it's time to knead all the extras that we have on our eyes. With the help of liquid concealer and pointed brush, I'm applying it at the brow bone for a better shape and you'll see a sudden change in your eye look. That is, it looks 2 times more accurate and precise. Lakme Insta Liner is the only liner option that I keep in all my beauty boxes, as it gives you the perfect matte look as well as it's easy to draw a big shape liner with this. Time to conceal all the darkness and puffiness that lies under my eye. I have tried with so many eye creams and it doesn't work. Stubborn you under my eye. Anyways, with the foundation brush, pick the color with a little yellowish tone as concealed and it suits most of the Indian skin. Oh, I forgot to mention that after Maybelline, I'm in love with this Lakme concealer that is liquid and in a yellowish tone. Although it is very thick, but it completely blends in if you apply little moisturizer with it, and without any weight, you'll have to blend it with the help of a beauty blender. Without this, all of your steps to create a flawless look goes waste. I am using LA Girl Pro Translucent Powder, which sets the foundation exactly at the right place, leaving the whole look matte. I'm here in using a concealer brush to brush away all the excess. I am a person who feels already a little whitish after using concealer. Thereby, I sometimes use Lakme Aloe Vera foundation that doesn't give me a full coverage, but also it doesn't leave your skin dry at all. I'm not a person who always every day contour the face. It's just I have to go to an outing or a function. I love to contour because that actually gives your face a very nice shape, I would say. So with the help of this same Kryolan palette, I am using the darker shade just to make it look nice. So now with the help of angular brush, I'm just gonna make sure that my lower lash line should not look empty. So it should have some weight because the eye look really incomplete without it. So I'll just do what is a little bit apply kajal, mascara, and with the help of same eyeshadow palette, I just take a little eyeshadow and smudge it. As you guys know that this mascara has been the favorite and the top list. So I'm using the same from Maybelline. With the help of Maybelline Master Contour Palette, I'm gonna just brush out all the contour that I have done so that it should not look like the lines are made, and just to give a soft look. Yeah. Also, I'm using the same blush from this palette. This lip shade is not my one of the favorite, but let me be very honest, when I was making this video, I forgot all my lip shades at home. And this video is shot in a studio. So here I complete the whole look. If you really like it, do not forget to hit the like button and let me know in the comment section below if you want me to make such more videos. Also, do not forget to subscribe to my channel and ring that bell so that you'll be notified whenever I put a new video. And guys, stay excited. A video for 2 minutes is coming soon. I'm starting with the new series, right? So yeah, it will be soon on my channel and I'm very excited. Okay, so that's it. That's a wrap for today. Bye. See you in the next video.